Good morning and welcome to another ski vlog. Today we are in Washington State going up to Summit at Snoqualmie. Both of us have skied there once before, back in college, and it was pretty dang fun. Today's day one for them. I was boasting yesterday about how they weren't gonna open this weekend. There's no way they would just call it the day before opening. Turns out they did, and 24 hours later, we're gonna be on some snow. That's sick. So we're hyped to get up and ride a chairlift and get some turns in. I don't think there's any park features, but who cares? You know, do it for the vibe, do it for the soul, do it for the culture. Anyways, we love to go skiing, but we hate to leave Rue. Please get a close up of Rue here with the. So you can see why we don't like leaving her. Based off of her facial expression, she hates us. Anyways, new season. No new gear, new snow, and let's go have some fun. Grab your shit and let's go. We're skiing a groomer, the only one available. Started hammering snow. Can barely see, but we're out here trying to do something slightly cool and feeling pretty dumb. But it's beautiful. We're in the mountains. Let's go do some more
stuff.
The snow has turned to rain completely. I mean, this is pure rain. As you can see, I've got a lot of tech gear. It's what I would call dressing for success in the P&W. Rachel's stuck. Pure dedication. This is pure dedication. Overcoming challenges.
So that wraps it up. Weekend one, ski season, PNW. It was wet. It was fun. Hurt our feet, but glad it's here. We're ready to go back up again and hopefully have some rails set up or some sort of park features and get to it.